music that could have been more inappropriate. Because very rarely does someone look at me and think, well, finally, the party can get started. What have you got in your bag, Jordan? Oh, a bottle of water and the feeling that you're going to be silently judging everyone. Fantastic. Fill your drinks, everyone, and gather round. Jordan's about to smirk without explaining why. I hate the way that I get when I'm out in public. I clam up and desperately try to contain my smells. That's my sort of stance. And the other day, somebody went to hug me goodbye, and this came out of my face. Oh, lovely. Bit of human contact. I don't get it. I don't know how people can be so confident out of the house. How do they do it? I don't understand how people can be so confident enough to start a conga line without being worried that they'll also be at the end of it. I don't get it. How do they go about their lives? How do people go about their lives just going, right, well, tax returns, coffee, gardening. Right, what now? Sleep. Right, where was I? Washing the car. Every night when I go to sleep, I basically die for 6 to 10 hours. And it's wonderful. It's so good. And I go to sleep and I just... And then every morning is like Christmas Day. And I slowly unwrap a life I didn't want. And I look at all the things that I own and think, oh shit, yeah, I'm this guy. Posters on my wall reminding me of the things I've told people I like. Nickelback! I don't have that kind of zest, you know? Like, I think I'm too scared to grab life by the balls in case I find a lump. I'm 25 years of age, right? And I will still do this. If I go home and see my parents for the weekend and say we go out shopping, at 25 years old, I will still do this. If a shop assistant comes over to me and says, can I help? I will go, Mum. I feel like I still need instruction, like I still need somebody to tell me what to do. I feel like I need like a guardian, like someone behind me at all times, like some sort of stern, bearded German man, just following me, just telling me what to do, occasionally intervening and going, no, don't eat a biscuit, learn a second language. Can I eat a biscuit just happen? That's German for now, can I have a biscuit?